Hello, welcome, Guten Tag. Tonight I am putting a top coat on the, top coat on the pillories. I thought this would be a good time. I'm just gonna put it out there. I'm really trying everything I can to not have a good finish on this. And I shouldn't say I'm trying everything I can. Certainly not trying to have a good finish, let's put it that way. And part of that is just to kind of see, you know, what's the quote-unquote worst case scenario. I know, you know, a lot of folks worry about bubbles in finish, worry about runs, drips, sags, all that kind of stuff. And, wow, that was far too difficult. And so that's, I'm actively working to not avoid that stuff. And I'm putting coats on right after other coats and just kind of rubbing it on just to see what happens. Because I think, and I mean, especially with something like this to wear, I mean, it's beat up, it's not, nice and glossy anytime soon. Just to see an experiment. You know, I think there's a lot of reading what people write and videos people put out there, and then you try to copy that as directly as you can. And there's not enough people just getting out there and doing it. That's what's wrong with America these days. I mean, if you just want to be blunt about it. Nah, I'm teasing. You know, just see an experiment. That's kind of how I've taught myself how to do hand tools. You see, you experiment, you see what works, see what doesn't. And you live with the result. Knowing that, I mean, every piece you make, it doesn't have to be, you know, the Dudley tool chest. It's okay to have flaw. It's okay to just make something. You know, that's a lesson I have to reteach myself, I think, pretty much every day. And you know what? Sometimes just getting the piece done is more valuable than anything else. You know, if people 60, 70, however many years from now want to judge us for today, you know, my thought is they can go screw themselves. They don't know what I'm doing. They don't know what I'm going through. So, that's all I wanted to say today. Have a good one.